guys. Welcome to the tutorial. So do you want to store your passwords in a secure place? Right? Do you familiar with ColorNote app? If yes, then awesome. If no, no problem, you will be introduced to an amazing app. Check our website for more details. Step 1. Install the ColorNote app from the Play Store. I already installed it. Let's jump to the next step. Step 2. Open ColorNote app. Step 3. Click on the three dots icon and navigate to Settings. Step 4. Under the Online Sync option, add your Google account. See, ColorNote has been syncing with the Google account. I have been using ColorNote for a very long time, so it will automatically restore my past important notes. Step 5. Check mark on Sync on Launch option. Step 6. Scroll down to the Security section, and tap on the Master Password. Step 7. Create password, and click on the Save button. This password is necessary when you try to backup, restore or lock any particular entry in a ColorNote. Step 8. Check on Auto Backup option. If you want to create a backup manually, click on the Backup button, enter the master password which we were created in the 7th step, and your backup will be created. So you have enabled a master password, backup, and synchronization for your notes. Now whatever you write into ColorNote, it will be saved into your Google account as well as into the SD card. Now let's see how to store your password into a ColorNote and secure it. Step 9. Click on the plus icon to create a new note. Step 10. Type your confidential password which you want to protect it. Step 11. From the menu, click on the lock button and insert your master password to enable protection for this note, or in other words for your password. That's it, you have successfully stored and protect your password with this simple Android app. Thank you for watching. Subscribe our channel, and hit the bell icon for latest technology videos.